In this video, we will show you a few options to view your Mac's disk space usage to find out what is taking up so much space on your drive. To check the space on macOS Monterey or earlier, simply click the About This Mac button. Watch the full guide for macOS Monterey in our previous video. If you have macOS Ventura, you need to follow these steps to view your disk space usage. First, open System Settings. Click General in the sidebar, then click Storage in the right panel. Here you will see a bar chart of everything that's taking up space on your disk. Scroll down to see recommendations and your system storage volume. Another easy way to see information about your Mac's disk space is to use Finder. Start with launching Finder. Go to the Finder's preferences. Switch to the sidebar tab and click to make your hard disks visible. Then right-click on your Mac's HD and select Get Info. In the General section, you can find all information about your Mac's disk, volume capacity, used space, and available storage space. To find out what is taking up so much space on your Mac, you can use MacCleaner Pro to run an in-depth analysis of your disk space to identify storage-hungry space consumers and free up more disk space. First, launch MacCleaner Pro. Under Overview, you can find a detailed bar with information about your Mac's hard drive. Then, click on the Disk Space Analyzer to see a detailed diagram of your Mac's hard drive space. Next, launch Disk Space Analyzer to start scanning your disk. This detailed diagram will show you what is occupying extra space on your Mac's disk. Click on each section of the diagram to discover what is inside each folder and subfolder. Under Biggest Files, you can find unneeded bulky items. Just select and remove anything you don't need. Keep your Mac clutter-free with MacCleaner Pro.